Yeah, I saw that somebody recently on a post had bought this game, and I'm like, why would somebody be buying this game and I didn't know about it, that this exists? Sorry if the audio is choppy. A lot of people were involved in this. Unreal. Yes, I promise not to make any money off of your shit. Okay? And if I do happen, if somehow by some miracle somebody gifts me something, you're welcome to have some of it. I am not the kind of person who wants to steal people's stuff. I understand intellectual property rights. Anything I do on here is just solely for entertainment. Tutorial selection. Leader. Oh wait, I didn't know I was jumping into a game. Maybe I should search. Does any of my friends play this game? This is a game of hide and go seek or something kind of game. So you have to decide, do you want, which ash do you prefer? I
Ash.
prefer
How's things?
Really?
This is Professor
Let's see if they
Raymond Noe.
got.
I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a
Where's that
Kandarian
coming from?
demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. I've drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
No shotgun. So, Bruce Campbell, I have a question for you. Do you think they did a good job on your face? Honestly, I don't see how anybody would have an issue with intellectual copyright when it does not really look like you, man.
Folks, you're going to want to take a look at this. Heads up. Look at this.
I know how to hit bolts. Legendary.
Oh, this'll dissect a deadite just fine. Go back inside. We may have missed a few things. That's straight to the combat tutorial. What's my health like? Oh, alright. Here we go. Just
Better.
Point me at the bad guys.
Yeah. Can I get another weapon? Well, let's go back out here and see if there's anything we need to finish. There was a message. Light attack, heavy attack, dodge. For extra protection. Yeah, I have a legendary weapon. Right. Primitive screwheads. I like it. I'm actually sort of good at this tutorial, at least. Search the house. South?
This isn't just light, it's illumination conjured by the Chosen One.
Okay, they're giving us a tutorial on ranged combat. Ah, right trigger. Do you want my boomstick?
Yeah. This'll do.
Okay, I have a revolver. Need a hand axe, but that's what I'm fucking talking about. Well, I can't be mucking around here all day. long gun ammo. Just in case we find a legendary handgun. Great. I have to try vehicles? Miss anyone? Yeah. Messing everything up. Ugh. Pieces of the map. Ah, and there it is. Collect. What was that? Still do this, guys. Stamina melee. What am I, a rogue? I look like a brigand to you. Just watch Jack of all trades.
Piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Well, you know, I'm optimistic. Why is there an archery range? Oh, hi.
Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama.
Alright. I think, it's add over the top.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Your group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. The living have seized the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
Find me some more of these.
Have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Revolver, rare.
The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
That reduces my fear. Now, I guess I'm going this way. Primitive screwheads. What's the matter? Raising a barn or something?
Now commence closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Kanda Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark...
Yeah. So, and can we start with all the ceremony and the incantations and missions? What's missions? Hmm.
I had a...
What?
I had a real life once. A job, a car, a girlfriend. Together we drove to a cabin in the mountains. An archaeologist had come to this remote place
close.
To translate and study his latest find.
Indeed.
As Lord of the Northlands.
Yeah. Who's this guy? Scotty. One free skill point per character, that's cool. The Ash versus the Evil Dead people. I remember, what's this guy's name? Ed? I don't remember him. Got everyone. Remember if I got her? Yep. I don't know, should I worry about the demons too? Oh, I'll do that later. Let's try missions out first. So just so you know, it started getting good for Evil Dead too. Battery have power. I'll That's my aftershave you smell. Oh yeah. And there's that. I'd be out here. I don't think I should be out here. It is pretty badass, isn't it? Very cinematic. Oh wow. Say hello to my boomstick, fools. Yeah, is there something else over here? To have ammo. That's right. Stay out of my way.
Starting to slip.
Here. Oh no. Retry mission. I think you smell the bathroom. Somebody did not flush. Here. Okay. Yeah. Man, they did a number on my car. Those bastards. Bad.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience. not all of it.
I don't need to go that way, do I? Music's pretty intense, isn't it? Oh, hi. Fuck is he?
Reloading. I'm reloading. Good old ships.
I guess I got him. Shame it's only a double barrel. That one's common. Got brains.
Thank you.
game is kind of stupid when it comes to traversing. Find a shovel to dig up Linda's head. Oh. See fucko's gone too.
That's right, suckers. I created life.
Okay, where's the unholy ground start again?
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
I keep reminding myself that A is dodge this game.
Oh! doesn't get any groovier than this.
Does it not? I feel like it could get a little bit groovier. Just a tad. It's the same shotgun.
That's right. Who's laughing now, huh?
What?
I didn't want to do this. Actually, that's not true.
I guess this fire isn't helping me. Let's try running through the woods on a suicide mission.
Shimps, man. Nothing comes close.
Even have a flashlight anymore. Alright, just before we get too far. ahead of ourselves. I only have one match left. Oh boy. Let's hope the surplus of ammo makes up for that. Nobody likes a bashful leather neck. Hold on just a moment. see why people like this game so much. Hunter.
I shall fight valiantly.
Not very good as a healer.
It feels like someone just walked over my grave.
When there's evil to be defeated and Scotty is already taken, I'm your man.
We got Eric, Spooky, the Red Spirit. They probably don't have their mics on. I like that this is cross-platform.
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to destroy the Kandarian demon. Eat from them at your own hazard. Pieces of my map contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
That's right, suckers. I created light.
There's a crate down here.
Now we're talking.
I don't know how much ammo I have. Plenty of amulets. I need a melee, I need a swing swong.
Could take these all night if I wasn't hunted by evil.
I have a machete. That's good. Ammo. Okay, melee, ranged.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Grass somewhere, maybe.
Collected another of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Easter.
Good stuff.
I don't think I checked this shit. Is this in it?
Final piece of the map, revealing the location.
Chimps, man. Nothing can...
Nearly yours. Summon your courage.
Don't try and revive me until the battle is won. Unless you really think it's gonna help you.
The pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
I can feel it slipping away.
Oh, look, we decided to show. You did. It's such a weird game. If you like Call of Duty Zombies. I'm good, Ash. Problem was, is that, maybe
what is
we
my body doing all the way down there?
Found map pieces faster. That would have been. I'm not very good at finding the map pieces yet.
Please, get me back into my body. I was in good shape.
Now the zombies are at level 22.
You're gonna need my help. Bring me back right now.
Now, they're at level 22. I don't know how much help we're gonna be able to get unless they are.
What happened? Why am I floating? Help!
You hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Full artifacts in.
Glad to tell you who I am.
secret collector brigade inside its aura to speed the process.
What happened? What the hell is the red guy doing here? We're so close to getting the dagger. So close. But then we had to reach level 29. Now 30. Okay, now we're back to square one. Lovely. That might be helpful. Almost have the dagger.
You have obtained the Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best.
Oh no, and I'm not prepared.
Talion lurks in the darkness.
I have this amulet, ammo that I can't use.
I could never get enough of these.
Yeah, I need my fear levels getting high. Going at all? Improvised spear is not as good as what I have already. Yeah, you can stop doing that shit. How do I get rid of my fear? Revolver. I'd rather have that. We're 22 yards. It's high. My fear level is high. What do I do about that? I know I have matches. There we go. Chimp's Cola. Pistol. Would decrease my damage by 95 points. I think I'm good with the revolver. Now, I don't know how to locate my teammates, so I'm just gonna make a run for it. Let's go back to the fire, wherever it is.
I think I can make this work.
Yeah, it is. Make it. I can't. I'm out of stamina and everything.
Thank you.
Where's the rest of my team? And what are we gonna fight these guys or not? Dude, I'm trying to get out of here. What's that all about? Did we win? Yeah.
I only wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Oh, that I am there in spirit.
Hell. Stay out of Michigan.
Yeah, stay out of fucking Michigan. And Indiana. And Michiana. Alright. At fourth place, obviously. Hey, but we did it. But we're coming back to this game one again. I guarantee it. Settings. Okay. Subtitles aren't really helpful. I mean, not yet. Can do without the music from now on. This game, I think I'm gonna like it. It's collection, that's what we did. So Hunter or warrior? I feel like I'm doing better as a warrior. Oh, wait. Maybe it's because I played with a hunter. No? I don't have any skill points. So, okay, never mind. Check add-ons. I don't notice any add-ons. Oh yeah, we're gonna play that again. This game's pretty good. It's a solid video game, and it borders on arcade. True arcade. This is RPG in a way. And there's some other kind of game, I forgot what they call it, like I don't really know what you call it. Those games like the people like to play, it's like, oh, get away from the bad guy that's hunting us. It's fun. We're gonna give it a rest for a while.